Welcome. In 1957, Russia launched the first man-made satellite into space, the Sputnik 1. An impressive achievement in engineering, which marked the beginning of space travel. In the decades after, many space programs followed, with increasingly daunting aims. The Moon, other planets like Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn, and all kinds of other objects in the solar system. But also closer to Earth and our everyday lives, space travel has had an enormous impact. There are currently about 5,000 man-made satellites orbiting Earth. These play an essential role in modern life, providing GPS information, allowing for long-distance communication, providing telemetry for weather forecasts, monitoring air pollution, and so on. But the planning of space travel is a very difficult task. Think of the trajectories of deep space missions like the Cassini-Huygens mission to Saturn. Planning its complicated trajectory requires careful mathematical modeling. But before you can start calculating, you need to write language. You need to find a way to mathematically describe the position of the spacecraft in space, to describe its path, its distance to Earth, its velocity, and the forces that act on it. The right language to deal with these problems is provided by the field of geometry. This week, you will see the basic concepts in this field, such as coordinates, vectors, parametrizations, distance, and angles. We will mainly focus on geometry in the plane, which already has many applications. But we will also make a short trip to three-dimensional space. So buckle up and enjoy your trip into this beautiful field of mathematics that enables us to boldly go where no one has gone before. Good luck.